Hi there, and welcome to today's Rekordbox tip. In this clip, I'm going to show you how to quickly switch between internal mode and absolute resolute mode while using DVS in Rekordbox. While you're in performance mode, be sure to go to preferences, then go to deck 1 or deck 2, scroll all the way down, and then make sure that you set a button to this function over here, and then exit. And this way you can quickly jump between internal mode and relative or absolute mode when you're running into issues.